Hello and welcome to another exclusive review with me, Alex Belfield, here at CelebrityRadio.biz, where last year we had over 12 million minutes viewed on YouTube. This week we're in the West End for Les Miserables, a five-star cast at the Queen's Theatre in the West End. Les Miserables is without question the most compelling, moving, devastating, epic and enthralling musical of all time. The show has an almost entirely new cast from June 2018 performing for the next year at the Queen's Theatre West End, and they are quite exceptional. Actually sensational. Starring the incomparable Dean Chisnall as Jean Valjean, this is one of the most remarkable West End performances in history. Chisnall has a unique vulnerability, tenderness and vocal beauty, confidence and prowess that puts him in a league of his own. He also has an energy and intensity which made the power of this story scream even louder. His performance was 100% authentic. He's simply remarkable, making this one of the most magical and memorable nights in the theatre in my 20-year reviewing career. This production is truly a work of art. The show looks fresh, relevant and beautiful today, as it did when it first premiered 38 years ago. Producer Cameron McIntosh offers a masterclass in staging and immersive theatre. This sung-through production still amazes with beautiful lighting, a killer set, ridiculously haunting music and a principal cast that is individually celebrated throughout. With moments of hilarity from the Thénardiers played by the divine Vivian Parry and perfectly cast Stephen Mio, you'll laugh and cry at Les Mis. Amara Areki is a gorgeous Cosette with an enchanting vulnerability that breaks your heart. The heart of the story is driven by the delicious Carley Stenson as Fantine and Eleanor Skye as Eponine. They're both perfect, just perfect. Toby Mills is an impressive Marius. Enduress is a superbly cast part played by Samuel Edwards. Lee Van Geelen played the hugely impressive Javert at tonight's performance. What a voice. Every song is a memorable hit. From Bring Him Home to Red, Drink With Me, On My Own, or Do You Hear the People Sing? You're almost guaranteed to be in tears by the end. With St. Mamma Mia, it's meaningful, raw and moving. The biggest praise has to go to Dean Chisnall, who owns the lead role and drives the entire show expertly as Jean Valjean. If you're not impressed by this man's performance, I'll pay for your ticket myself. He's a star and always has been. Bring Him Home has really been sung more perfectly anywhere on the globe. The 2018-2019 cast of Les Mis is exceptional. A sensational show brought to life by a talented, enthusiastic and disciplined cast who bring the biggest and best score in West End history back to life. How can you lose? Book now. You've been listening to another review by me, Alex Belfield, here at CelebrityRadio.biz, where last year we had over 12 million minutes viewed on YouTube. Check out all of our hundreds of interviews and reviews at www.celebrityradio.biz. Ta-da.